Hey guys, welcome to the Leaders Retreat 2020. Yay!
OYG
Yay.
Nation.
Yay! Yes. I'm Yo-Yo and I'll be leading us in worship today. And I'm also here with some of the other leaders and Sunny, who is a previous leader.
OYG Nation represent.
But yeah, if we look tired, it's because we're filming this at 1 a.m. But you know what? We're always ready to have a heart of worship. So. Let's just pray. I'll pray for us before we start. So if everyone just close your eyes, bow your heads, and let's pray. God, I just want to thank you so much for just giving us this opportunity to just come before you, God, to just be able to have this retreat, and pray that your presence would really just be here tonight, God, and that you would just be working in all of our hearts, God. And I pray that you just give Dom the wisdom, and pray that you would just be working through his heart. And in your name I pray, amen. Okay, would you guys join us in the first song, Here I Am to Worship?
Thank you.
last song we'll be singing for opening is The Stand, and I chose this song just because the lyrics and the pre-chorus, what can I say, what can I do, but offer this heart, oh God, completely to you. And I think that just speaks a lot to, you know, like what we're doing, volunteering as leaders and stepping forward to lead a small group. And so I hope that you guys have seen this and just keep that in mind.
Thank you.
Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, I just want to thank you again so much for just allowing us to gather here in your presence. And I pray that we would just have a good discussion, God. And I pray that you would really just be working in our hearts to just prepare us, God. And I pray that you would just use us, God, to use us as leaders. And I pray that your spirit and your presence would just be within our hearts today. And I pray for the rest of the time that we have tonight. Would you join me in closing worship as we sing this last song? There is a truth, oh divine, there is a power.